all you guys who know, it's how you play the game. This one's for you. There's no one else who makes the
move. Oh, what can I get you?
Well, let's see. Today's my birthday. What's a good birthday drink?
Oh, well, Sam always buys a free beer for people on their birthday.
Hey, that's great. Actually, it's my girlfriend here's birthday, too.
Oh, well, she gets a free beer, too, then.
Funny thing is, it's our birthday also.
Oh, yeah, that's how we all met. We were at the same party.
Wow. Free beers all around it, huh?
It's all there. 25 crates, 500 pounds. What happened to Fuller?
Pick up a new line of work.
Four trips, four different men. Good luck.
Hey, Doug. We got three males.
Oh, damn. I haven't even had my coffee yet.
Come on, let's go.
Uncle, Karen say.
Okay, just relax. We'll be out by tomorrow morning.
Maybe with any luck, you'll have better luck next time.
No está nervioso. Todo está bien.
Hey,
where are the owners, ma'am?
I don't know. They're out for the day. The house was locked when I got here. I mean, I even had to turn off the security system.
I'm Officer Ed Shrevnik. I worry about crime, and I know you do too. That's why I'm here to tell you about a wonderful new product for the purpose of self-protection that I call a club. A club can be carried in one hand, and when used properly, can inflict severe bodily injury.
Ed is right. Muggings, rapes, and assaults are all on the rise. When you carry a club, others are afraid of you.
Legal in most states. A club is now available in five designer colors. So, don't be a schlub. Pick up a club.
On sale now. Prayer Bears, alley-oops, bop marks, and smashing sale.
Hey, Joe, could I get some more volume?